Meanwhile, Reuters is reporting that UN investigators blame the U.S.-backed Saudi-led military coalition for a deadly attack on a Somali migrant boat off Yemen in March that killed 42 people and injured 32 others. Reuters cites a confidential UN report that found the attack violated international humanitarian law. It blamed a U.S.-made helicopter gunship operated by Saudi Arabia for the assault. In Iraq,